So I guess we have to go back to the BIOS. Quit. Exit. So when the computer turns on, press delete. To get into the BIOS. So I'm gonna try something in the BIOS. So to get into here, you need to keep pressing delete when you start the computer. And then what I want to do is you're going to select integrated peripherals and PCH SATA control mode, and you're going to choose AHCI. Okay, AHCI, enable SATA as AHCI function. So hopefully that will change something. So make sure you save and exit. And let's see what happens. If it still doesn't work, I'm screwed. Custom. And now I can click next. Amazing. Okay, the tutorial stops here, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.